I think if you for Unity, it's definitely very, very steep, but then it gets quite it plateaus quite quickly once you have that sort of understanding of how to use the controls of the editor and the rough flow of like levels and functionality of your characters and stuff like that. But it doesn't really give you much to start off with. That's why it's so steep. You have to make the character move. You have like there is some like template stuff, but it never really it doesn't feel for me very it doesn't explain it very well. It's just like here's this thing. You can't you just have to look through lines and lines and lines of code and you have no idea how it works. But for Unreal, you never even have to touch code at all. If you don't want to do C++ programming, you don't have to do it because they have the blueprint scripting. So artists who don't they just don't have the right mindset for coding, because obviously like it's completely different world. But if they just really struggle with that code the code side of it, then they can use the blueprint blocks to make out functionality. So that's how I started. I just looked up how do I do something, and then someone said, "Oh, this is the best way to do it." And then I looked into it, and then from there you see, I never even touched code for in Unreal anyway for a long time because all the functionality was there, and it was so intuitive because it's obviously like drag and drop. And yeah, I would say like yeah, Unity is definitely steeper, but once you get it, you really do understand how it works. But Unreal is so deep that there's just like infinite ceiling of like skill ceiling. I really feel like every single day at work, I learn something new with Unreal. I'm like, wow, that's amazing. How did I miss that? Or there's just stuff in the engine that they don't really explain because it's so niche, but you can look in and someone's like commented, like, this is how this works. I made this. And so, yeah, I would say for people like learning who have never learned anything like that before, or learning completely by themselves, like self-taught, Unreal is a lot easier and a lot more powerful, I think, for people just starting.